So Chan is helping today with the complete layout of Raymarine, where to install what. We would like to have a double setup for our autopilot.
2 months and now we are there.
I think this is the diagnostic kit. Thank you, Super B. So instead of the 6 big surface batteries and the 2 starter batteries, we want to replace it with 6 Nomadas Super B.
We left Amsterdam and drove to our sailing home in Turkey,
where we saw the perfect scent for the first time after 8 months.
We are refitting her now. She is in a hangar and in need of a new teak deck, hull collar, lithium batteries, instruments and sails.
So we finally can call her home and start sailing the world.
Good morning. Today is a little bit rainy, so it's a perfect day to get the Raymarine stuff installed. This is Ramazan.
Hello.
Hey, Ramazan is the master of cables and electricity. And we've got a new captain here. His name is Mehmet. Hello, Mehmet.
Hello.
What are you gonna do today?
I will draw something on the panel for Raymarine instruments.
Are you gonna make an AutoCAD?
Yes, from the AutoCAD.
Yes.
I will draw it.
And then they're gonna produce it in Bodrum?
Yes, in Bodrum. We will produce it with laser.
So then we're gonna get a new, complete new panel here. It's gonna be black. And in the meantime, I have a call with Super B to get new software on the battery interface boxes for the lithium batteries. So there's a lot of going on. Rianne and Benjamin are in the back because they can't get out the boat because it's raining and cold. But these are the final projects. And the big piece of the Raymarine is the 12-inch Ixom chart plotter. Yes, so this is what we're gonna use. So here it's connected to the radar, the plotter, to AES, everything. Good morning!
Wow.
Yes! Benjamin!
Yummy!
Yummy! Ice! Coming down!
Beep, beep, beep!
Beep, beep, beep! Good morning!
Hello!
How are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I had a fantastic walk.
Introduced Pim already!
I don't know, we have somebody in the cabin here.
Good morning, everybody!
Good morning!
Hi!
What's your name?
Pim is my name. Just awake and I sleep very well.
Pim is gonna drive Lily back to the Netherlands. We met on Instagram. We had an immediate connection. We talked about it a lot. And then he just took a plane, went to Bodrum. I picked him up with Lily 2 days ago. We spent a very good days yesterday already. He helped with some stuff. I wasn't in the mood to do it. So he pushed me. And Pim is a captain, a commercial captain in the Netherlands. He's gonna help us out. And then he's gonna take Lily back to the Netherlands. But he's gonna make a road trip out of it all by himself. It's good to have him here. So fun to walk around here and to show Pim, the commercial captain, all the possibilities of super yacht. So we are on our way to the boatyard to show him what's going on over there. Benjamin! Yes. Oops. Oops. So Pim is walking inside because he saw all our videos, like he has been here for ages. Yeah, so this is the project of the new built catamaran. It's a long project. This is a complete wooden boat and they put a new layer of GRP on.
This was your position?
Yeah, this was our position, right. These are old batteries.
Hey, they don't look old.
No, they are 3 years old. Otherwise, we have to take them with us to the Netherlands.
Not in Lily. Oh, this is like a package. Oh.
Yeah, this is a big X yacht. I think 65 feet.
It looks bigger in the real life than on video.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, and on the gullet, they are taking off. There are 7 layers of wood in the hull, and they took out, I think, 2 complete layers. Maybe we can have a look inside.
Oh, nice and cozy inside, and yeah. Warm. Oh, that's the delicious. Oh, I really like this one.
Yeah, this is
smell,
a lot.
You can not smell the wood at the moment on the video, but it is really nice.
And here you can see the new layers.
Wow. That's a big job.
It's a big job.
They do it like dimensional, huh?
Yeah. Sun is shining, Pim is here, so we decided to put the new Raymarine quantum radar, to put it on the mast and to put the power cable and the data cable already through the mast in the boat, so when the guys are coming Monday, they're gonna just plug and play and put the whole system in place. So that's the project for today.
I found the cables, power cable, so this should be the right one. 2 times 10 meter length.
This is the data cable and yeah, cool. Now the question is if they're gonna fit into the mast, in the hole we have. Yeah, we put a running line already when we stepped the mast, so we put a running line inside, but not sure if we can put the cable inside without cutting the connectors. So Pim, so we are connecting it at 3 points.
Just to be safe, this is 1, 2, 3, so that is slides that we have 3 connections with the line to the mast.
Okay, and then we're gonna tape it and gonna pull it up.
Yes, so this is the idea that we have. Put tape on it on this position, so that it is nice and smooth to go inside the small area.
So I'm going up in the mast and I'm gonna take with me a screwdriver, 2, knife, tape and a small piece line to attach the line to secure it. I'm gonna put it everything inside here. I'm gonna put it on my hip. I'm gonna sit inside the bosun chair and Pim is gonna wrench me. So this is my first time going up in the mast, because the last time Rihanna did it, but I want to go up to radar level right now, so it's going to be 10 meters inside the mast. Okay, we put the cable inside and we went up 2 meters and now it's stuck, but we can't get it down again as well, so that's strange. So Pim is going up now and then we're gonna attach the security line and I'm gonna winch it up so we don't have the strange hooks we have to force. Cable is back again, but without connector, so it disappeared somewhere. It turned out the cable is too short to even come up upside down, so we have to get a longer cable after 2 hours of in mast. Okay, Benjamin, come on. Benjamin is growing so fast, he's doing everything by himself. He's just not clicking his own life vest on. It's get a little bit annoying, but it's still lithium batteries Raid Marine stuff installing, and then we are ready to go. And we're going raid!
Yeah!
Yeah! Come, Benjamin!
Yeah!
We are biking together to the boatyard because Pim, the guy from the Netherlands who's driving Lily back, he went first to Cappadocia. I just had him on the phone and he is absolutely loving it. Go! So we are installing the batteries, the lithium batteries from Super B. Yeah, they are 30% of the rate, 30% of the space. So we just got out all the old delete acid batteries and they are really heavy. But now we are here. So I will show you. This is the old one. These are the new ones. How proud can you be as a father? Benjamin is helping with everything. We are now installing the 12 volt bank and Benjamin is asking, he's always asking for permission, so, and then he starts helping. The green ones that are the service batteries for the 12 volt bank and the 24 volt bank, and the orange ones, our Dutch pride color, they are for the starter batteries for the generator and the engine. Final bits and pieces, but it's not easy because also with the lithium batteries we really have to push forward and to change the way of thinking and the way of possibilities, because it's breaking a traditional way of thinking. It's something new. Because the new panels, they have them chopped at the side, so we really have to take care of that because we almost forget, and then we can't remove the covers anymore. Lots of details. So the lithium insulation is finished. Installed two starter batteries, this one 12 volt bank, so together with alternators, or the alternators are charging the 12 volt bank and the 24 volt bank, and that's working, so that's good. For the charges, the battery charges, the 12 volt bank is working, but we have an issue with the 24 volt charger. Maybe it's because of the problem with the charger, or the settings, the software settings of the battery interface box needs an upgrade, but we have to charge the batteries up to 100% before we can do it. That needs some adjustments, but with the support and service of Super B in the Netherlands, we have a TeamViewer connection and they take over the screen and they do just install the new software and check everything. That's amazing because that's the one of the last projects. And after this, we can install all the Raymarine instruments, and then we can make a test sail and to get out of the marina. Feel the perfect sense sailing again with the new sails. And wow, it's the total more than 1 year busy with the total refit. We are 6 months here in Turkey every day. So every day there's lots of stuff going on. We are in urgent need of some peace and tranquility inside a bay. We will head south. We can stay in a nice anchorage with a lot of power, hopefully. So Benjamin and I, we're going to pick up the laptop for probably the final update for our Super B.
Go!
Go! Come on! Hey, Jay!
Yes!
So instead of going directly inside, no, you just want to first have a round through the whole hangar here. Yes! Hoppa! Hey, Jay!
Yeah.
Hoppa! We only have MacBooks, so we needed a Windows machine to attach. Okay, we found the problem. Software was telling the battery were only 1% full, so it started boosting with almost 60 amps. So you're in a hurry. Well, you better calm down. So they are making a special shade. When we can protect it, it will last longer. So it's multi-purpose.